with the fifth episode of our Empire campaign. We've been waiting for Marienburg to make a move that would make them vulnerable. They just declared war on the Skull Smashers, attacked their army, which is great for us because we're also at war with them, and now one of their armies is vulnerable. So we're going to try to attack these guys and do some cheesy stuff. Their pistoliers are going to be pretty useless. Their mortar is going to be pretty useless. And then the rest of their units are going to be pretty useless too. So I think this is going to be a tough fight, but I can do it. I also had to disband one of my troops to have 19 units because I want that mortar. And if you have room in your army, there is a chance that you can get an artillery piece as the Empire. So that's kind of what I'm gunning for. If I can get that mortar, that'll greatly help in the Siege of Marienburg. Backup plan, if I don't get the mortar, is try to get this guy to level 13 so that I can get the mercenary artillery units. Alright, so I want these guys to take a lot of damage. The flatulences are on either side. Alright. So that is our line.
Ready for battle.
We need this guy to kind of waste the mortar shots. Where's the mortar? Okay, there's the mortar. The mortar is just barely in range.
For the twin-tailed comet.
So here we go.
At once. Ready. Sigmar calls. At speed.
Sigmar calls.
Sigmar calls.
Sigmar guides us.
Double time.
All right.
Immediately.
This is gonna take a few. Second or two. Just have to dodge the mortar shots to nullify this unit. Ooh, we got hit. Alright, not that big a deal. They're inaccurate enough that it's hard to not get hit at least once. Alright, that's about a third of their ammo. In case you don't know, the way to dodge this is the ranged units do, like if you keep going in a straight line, they will calculate for that and intercept. So what you do is after they shoot, you move. After they shoot, you move. After they shoot, you move. And with mortars, it's very easy because they stay in the air for a long time. So you can see as I'm moving over here, more shots will land over here, about. And then as I'm moving back, they're gonna end up over here. So just in case you don't know, that's how you dodge mortar shots. It's not just going back and forth, it's also timing it with when these things shoot. Now with mortars, it doesn't really matter too much because they're really inaccurate. However, the same principle applies when you're dodging crossbow shots, or even handgunner shots. Guns are much harder to dodge because they don't arc, so the firing time is much shorter. Alright, there goes their artillery. Okay, so now we do just don't have to worry about artillery. Oh, there we go. Now it's done. Okay, so now we have significant range advantage. I think we want to try to use that to lure them up onto this hill. The pistoliers, I'm just not worried about. They have such short range, they're so vulnerable to missiles, that these guys are also exhausted. Forgot about that. That's really good. That should make them really easy to So we want to try to engage them in this area. Choosing the right battlefield is really important, and choosing your engagement so that you're able to choose the battlefield is also really important. Alright, so what we want to do, let's see. Alright, so how many crossbowmen are there? One, two. They have two crossbowmen. What I want to do is use three crossbowmen. We'll be team four. And I want to use the cavalry to mess with their targeting. Well, the only cavalry they have are the pistoliers. So those pistoliers, unless they run out of ammo, which they probably won't, they won't engage us in melee. Instead, they'll try to stay at a distance and shoot us. Okay, so we're gonna try to attack that single crossbow unit. Okay, so they've readjusted their line. They're still dicking around moving and stuff.
Yes, sir.
Back off.
Yes, sir. Quickly.
Alright. They haven't even... Huh. We even caught one of their pistoliers. That's really fortunate.
What do you mean?
These guys are...
Sigma's heirs!
Alright, so these guys lost one of their crossbow units. And one of their pistoliers units. Alright, now we've shown them that they need to attack us up the hill. Which they're probably not terribly excited about.
Shoot. Go. Formation. Mark. Take the ground. Hail City. Quickly now. Crossbowmen.
It does help that these guys are exhausted. Oh my goodness, would you guys like bag him and stuff? Sheesh. Alright. You guys need to
get them! Sigma speaks through me. By Ulrich's breath, state truth to the enemy. Ah, ready? Our orders, we obey. Quick!
Alright, this is going alright, I think.
Ready for war. We serve the Emperor.
Those guys need to just keep chasing him. Where is his lord? There he is. Alright. So these guys are all about to break. How's this guy doing? Is still chasing him. These guys are slowly whittling down.
Swordsman! What do you bid? Yes, sir! Quickly! Prepare for combat for Heldenhammer! Armed and ready! Take them out!
Alright. Okay, well,
I
think you guys need to just retreat.
Now!
Victory's in our grasp. Hopefully that means that. This is kind of nuts.
Glory awaits.
Army's definitely taking a lot of damage.
The Empire ensures.
These guys are getting slaughtered here. Shit. However, they are taken care of. Three units. These guys need a break. Alright, his lord's about to break. Hopefully before these guys die. Oh my goodness. Alright. Because when the Lord's wounded, they just get another one for free the next turn. And then it's back at full health. Well, let's see. And these guys took a lot of damage. It's really bad. I really need them. Although, actually, we can get Mercenary Reichsguard now. Alright. Those are Pistoliers, you'll never catch them. Pistoliers. Whew. Perhaps I got their mortar, though. Let's see if hopefully it was worth it. I got the mortar. Got a lot of loot at least. That's good. That's good. Oh, we did not get a mortar. We need to take this. Now, these guys are
Volkmar the Grim.
Are in reinforcement range of Marienburg. Marienburg has a shit garrison, no. But also a full stack inside.
Sigmar, grant me strength.
So, we could get these three units. The problem is that there's a lot of problems.
Not likely. What? I will not obey. I'll ignore that. The righteous hammer of Sigmar.
Alright, so here I want to get back this guy, I think. Sorry, got some stuff. Sorry, leveled up.
Who called? The instrument of Sigmar's will. Onwards.
We're just gonna have to kind of tank the
Praise Sigmar.
These guys will get significant amount of replenishment.
Blessings of Sigmar upon you.
This guy needs the Heretic Hunter. Oh, does he really need it right now? No. Get him the war horse.
Hunting the wicked.
Oh, Alright, so right now this is 3200.
Servant of the faith. Ever onward.
We want to get him in range such that.
Sigmarite Arch Lector.
He's in the region of Grunberg.
I live to serve the Emperor. Sigmar lightens my steps.
There we go. Let's save 400 by moving him there. And we'll actually. And that got cheaper too. Now, next turn, we want to build walls in Helmgart. And possibly.
I will go.
We might not build walls in Helmgart. I'm not certain yet. It's a lot of shit to think about. Alright, these guys might attack and raise Karaburg next turn. If they do, I don't really care.
I will marshal the bed.
These guys have
absolutely
a lot of
not.
Pistoliers.
What? Knowledge is power. Ready? So.
I don't know about these guys. Take a lot of damage. They can't be replaced, so I think I'm gonna get rid of them.
By the comet.
And instead, we'll get.
This will bolster the nation.
Free company militia.
Sigmar, grant me strength.
Yeah, a line of six free company militia will be pretty strong.
Warrior of Sigmar!
Whew, okay, so two more turns until this is paying off. Four more turns until Altdorf is.
Yes?
Really too bad that we didn't get
Grand Theogenist.
Get a mortar, but that's the way it is.
The righteous.
Alright, we'll keep fighting Marienburg.
Now.
And see what we can do. I know it's damaged. I'm not gonna fix that. There's not enough. It's too hard to defend and yeah, they just went over and raised it. That's fine. Because they can't. They got no movement. These guys are gonna get smashed. And then I'm that much closer to level 13. Just 1.5 levels more to go.
I am Volkmar.
To the provinces? Yes?
Blessings of Sigmar upon you. Moving.
Now.
Onward. Ready. Fear my righteous fury.
Fear my righteous fury. That's right. I'm gonna fight this to make sure that no damage units take any damage. We need to be so greedy about healing our units. It's so important. Just gonna wait for reinforcements. guy is damaged. This guy is not.
Crossbows ready, General!
For Helden Hammer!
Free company!
For the Emperor!
Moving now! No lingering! We serve the Emperor!
There we go. Our line of Free Company militia. They have... the guys that are from, this is the guy from his army. He has the +12/+12 melee attack and defense buff on these guys. You can see the incredible difference.
Ready to fire!
Go. We're just getting all set up. One, two. You guys can be part of three. I want them behind this line in case the second line, because right, because we don't, if there's archer fire, we want this team 2 to take it. Not team 1. Or team 3. Whatever. And you guys are team 0. It's your job to stay out of the fight. So these are, it's all melee army, so they're at a tremendous disadvantage. Okay, this lord is leading the army. He's got quite a spiffy shield. Anyway, that's enough of that. I don't really like to zoom in because it's rather inefficient. Okay. That our pistoliers and our crossbows are about the same range lined up. Crossbows are a little bit further ahead. Yeah, the Lord in front is meant to kind of help get the melee units of the opponent's army. There we go.
We serve the Emperor! By Galmaraz! Taking aim!
Go. There we go. Not too hard. I'm thinking a line of the Free Company Militia, just a front line of it. It's just really good. They're not that worse than swordsmen in melee. They're really close. And they do a lot of damage when the unit's coming. It seems kind of hard to justify to do it any other way. Now, the attacking army has hardly any damage units. The damage units are with the other guy.
Following Sigmar's path.
What does the Emperor bid?
Really? That didn't annihilate the army. The Grim agree,
hunting the wicked.
To the provinces?
Indeed! Move!
Alright, this guy needs honest steel. You need to get one more level up. Alright, Grand Shield of Faith, affects allies in range, 22 damage resistance, that's really good. Affects allies in range, 34 melee attack. Let's see, what do we want? We probably want melee attack. No, damage resistance. We want to hold the line, because we have so many ranged units.
What? Protector of the weak.
All right.
Sigmarite Archlector.
Okay, so two more turns and that stuff's done. One more turn and this stuff's done. Let's see if we
ever
can't
vigilant.
Get.
Ever onward.
Home guard. Go ahead and demolish that. Preparation to build something else. So 2240. Oh, let's see. What can we also build here? Cavalry stables. We can't afford cavalry right now. We need to get Helmgard defended. So,
praise be to Sigma.
Zogoth,
defender of the faith. Moving out.
Let's move in there just to get a little bit extra replenishment.
So.
I'm not going to build anything this turn, so I might move this guy
in
here to get some extra experience and a chance at a follower.
Artifacts.
And to heal it. Alright. Might do this just to get extra recruitment capacity, because we have plenty of growth. We're having trouble building fast enough to keep up with growth, and you want to keep those things kind of balanced.
Stop pushing it.
You have too much of one and not enough of the other, then there's a waste.
I cannot. Never. No.
He's recruiting, so.
Not possible.
Ilhart could get attacked next turn. That could be terrible. I think I need to destroy this investment here.
Praise Sigma.
However, if he does, then he's dead. Alright. really important not to get your investments smashed. So important. Money is so hard to come by. You have to really scrape. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought was gonna happen. They might raise it. If they do, their army will be smashed. How do I do the most damage? I'm trying to think how I can possibly do more damage than auto-resolve.
Swordsman!
I think they might...
The Empire endures! Spearmen! By Ulrich's wrath, ready for war.
All right, this is my little box.
Quick march.
Let's see if you do something stupid, AI. I'm thinking they might send in their pistolier units. And then I might be able to focus fire them down with my two crossbows before taking too much damage. Or before losing the battle. And I think I'm... Let's see. So that's kind of what I'm hoping for. Now, if they're smart, they'll just sit and shoot me with all their crossbows before engaging me. They'll shoot my crossbows with theirs. Does not look like they are being smart. Let's get rid of that Free Company militia. Okay, so my front line is taking the brunt of their crossbow attacks, which is optimal. Trying to do as much damage to this Free Company militia unit as possible. I'm still attacking my swords. Now they've let me do a lot of damage to that Free Company. Let's see if, oh no, those are gonna shoot. Let's see if we can't take out that crossbow unit. Only killed five of those guys. Well, we got rid of one other unit. That's a lot better than what all resolve would have done. So that guy. Right there. Got smashed. That's okay. So let's see what it does. I sacked the settlement and ran back.
I will hear what you have to say.
Those guys declared war on me? I'm pretty far away. I don't realistically do anything. Okay, so they sacked me. Great. Bastards.
I will not obey.
I will not obey.
The righteous hammer of Sigmar. It shall be done.
Okay, so this guy can get attacked.
I will marshal the men to strengthen the Empire.
True servant of Sigmar.
To the provinces.
Aldorf can defend itself just fine.
Absolutely not.
So I think we have a good, a real good chance here to.
I am Volkmar.
Really smash these guys.
The nation calls. To battle! The instrument of Sigmar's will. Sigmar watches over me.
However, they retreated.
Not likely. No.
A lot of mortars. Possible.
Sigmar, grant me strength. Thy will be done. Yes?
Archlector. Following Sigmar's path.
The small folk need me.
I will not obey.
Oh, no, no.
I am a man of Sigmar. Sigmarite Archlector.
Shit.
By the comet, this will bolster the nation on march.
Ever vigilant.
This guy. I think I have to disband him in order to save him.
Protector of the weak.
To strengthen the Empire.
And this guy needs to recruit.
I refuse. Not possible.
I cannot.
No! To the provinces. Yes, sound plan.
These guys are just really good. Need to repair it. And Helmgart needs defenses. Sorry, it's gotta be.
Sigmar. Volkmar.
Ugh. Ridiculous, man. Need more money. That'll be finished next turn. I'll be able to get a warrior priest next turn. That's something. Oh, I'll have to bring him back there in order to like get the extra two levels. Here. See, is that local province or local? It's local province, okay. Not local region, so we should be fine. Alright, and we'll get 5% speed next turn, which will help with the kiting. Oh, they want to make a move, do they? I don't think that's gonna work very well. These guys are gonna get absolutely smashed. They have a lot of mortars. I'll give them. They have 5 mortars. That's fine. We have one piece of cavalry. All those mortars are gonna count for. Absolutely nothing. Now, unless my reinforcements come in at all sorts of awkward angles, this could be the mistake, the big mistake that we've really been waiting for. We got this hill here to defend. It's pretty good. However, with the frequent plane militia, it might be better just to defend the lines.
Yes, sir, quickly! Battle ready!
You have stay here. Okay. These guys are all the garrison units. So they're actually going to be a buffer zone. This will be the main line. Behind the main line.
Quick march!
Your job, sir, is to waste all their ammunition.
Quickly now!
Ready!
Taking position! Ready!
I come
around! For the Emperor!
For the Warhammer! To battle!
Alright, so these guys are coming out.
Quick march!
Play.
With speed! Armed and ready! Quickly now!
Free company!
As you say! Sigma call! Crossbowman! Take aim! Quick!
Go.
In the name of Sigma.
Oh, shit.
For Sigma. Stop. Save ammunition. No lingering. For the twin-tailed comet. Double time.
Ooh. I don't know if this is going so well. Let's see here.
I am ready. On.
Sigma, Preservas.
Now. Finish off. Footmen.
We'll make.
I don't know about this. This is. Like these guys finally put the dust. feel like it sounds like it. About to get two more lords. Can't handle this. This is not going well enough. Maybe it is. I don't know. It's a really scrappy fight for sure. They are maybe about all to break. They got plenty of reinforcements coming in there.
General.
We can break their general. You need to hide. You need to get this guy. Shit! Damn it! Well, that is the end of that battle. Let's see. Pans out. A valiant defeat. I believe that means a fair victory for them. So we have a little over about 800 remaining. They got about 1400 remaining. Garrison survived. All the major lords survived. That's somewhat good. See if they press the attack or if they retreat. Looks like they've retreated, which means we'll get some punishment.
Welcome, brothers from across the great.
Oh, that this was. Oh, and they declared war. Great. All right, no problem. Well, I think that's the end of this episode. You'll have to join us next time to see if we can recover.